So today I'm going to talk about planet Moon in astrology. Planet Moon in astrology, in Vedic or Hindu astrology, consists the most important part in astrology. It is considered to be the most important planet of all the nine planets in Vedic astrology. The reason, because it is the only planet which can break or make Raja Yoga. The Raja Yoga in any recipient's birth chart happens with the permission from planet Moon. If there is no permission, you have how much ever strong effects of Raja Yoga or kingship in your birth chart, you will never have the effect in your life, planet Moon. And planet Moon is the only planet, if you have all the planets in good positions in the birth chart, and if you have planet Moon in a malefic or a weak position, you will never experience the charm of your life. You will never experience the thrill of your life, or you can say you can never enjoy your life. If in the reverse case, in the vice versa, if you see all the planets are malefic and only planet Moon is in a good position, it can drag you up. It has the power to drag all the planets to a position where they will be beneficial to you, or else non-negative effects in your life. They wouldn't consider a negative effect in your life. Now, coming back to planet Moon, I'm going to talk about symptoms of weak, malefic, or a planet Moon which is totally distorted in your birth chart. And I'm going to tell you the solutions, practical and spiritual solutions. Now, what does planet Moon represent? Planet Moon represents mind and mom in our life. When I talk about mind, there is another planet called Mercury which also represents mind, but it's mostly in the nervous system aspect, okay, neurology aspect of the body. But what is planet Moon according to mind control? It controls our thoughts, the kind of longevity of thoughts that we have in a day, the kind of different thoughts that we get in a day, the kind of inclination of thoughts, might be negative or positive kind of thoughts. It depends on planet Moon. Kind of tense that you feel, kind of frustration that you have in your mind. Or sometimes you will find few people who are like having everything favorable to them, but still they get tensed on their own. They talk to themselves or they think about those things which are not required, and they get tensed, and then they start behaving in such a way that as if they have a lot of frustration inside them. That's also planet Moon. You will find few people who are emotionless to others. They don't have any emotions no matter whatever happens, planet Moon. You might find some people who react without even thinking about the circumstances, or without even thinking before reacting. They don't know what is the other person telling. They will not take the time to think, what is the other person telling? Why is the other person doing that? It's because of planet Moon. They are extremely aggressive. They go to an extent sometimes to an aggressive mode in such a way that they would bash someone physically. That is planet Moon. Malefic planet Moon. Now, what exactly happens, like, when you come across these kind of people? Planet Moon controls mind. I always tell in every video of mine in astrology, you can use your mind as a weapon to your advantage or to your destruction. So it controls mind. When you do not have that thought coming itself of positive mindset, you can't live a positive lifestyle. Mind controls everything. Everything starts from mind. Okay, there are few people who have a mom in their life, but they don't have the shade of the loving mom, or they find their mom is loving the other siblings more than them. Okay, the mom is rude, doesn't behave in a proper way, or never had the shade of a mom, lost their mom at the time of birth. Unfortunately, this is a weak or a malefic planet Moon in birth chart. I'm going to tell you something now, symptoms related to planet Moon, wherein Jupiter has the effect on planet Moon. Okay, and Jupiter is affecting the planet Moon in a negatively way. What happens in this case? Now, Jupiter is a planet for long-term memory. Okay, it's also a planet for gaining knowledge. Now I'm coming to the student aspect. You will find few students who will sit for studying in study hours, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, max to max 30 minutes, and then they will get up and they'll say they are not able to study. It's weak planet Moon. Okay, there are few adults, or there are few colleagues that we come across wherein they will do a task and then they will lose interest. They don't have interest in anything in life. That is planet Moon. Okay, also if I go in details, guys, there are six thieves in a personality. So the six thieves that we have in a personality, these kind of six thieves that I'm telling you is according to the holy scripture of Guru Granth Sahib. In Sikhism there are five thieves. In Hindu scriptures there are six thieves. Okay, so the six thieves which is present in every human being on this earth is lust, anger, pride, ego, jealousy and greed. Okay, so our personality revolves around all these six thieves. Now when you have a weak planet Jupiter who is affecting the planet Moon in the birth chart, then in that case any one of this or two of these qualities will be extremely high. They will break the roof and go up. That is, to a limitless quantity they will have this fault in them, and the whole personality revolves around it, that particular recipient's personality. Even the other persons can recognize that. If that person is sound in mind, as I told you, sound in mind, because planet Moon is for mind, it in some cases it also gives mental issues, psychopath issues, psychological issues. Okay, so if that person, particular person, is logically sound in by mind, they can also gauge it by thinking logically, that is, what is exactly the changes happening in their personality and in their body and all, in the nature as well. Okay, so a weak planet Jupiter affects the planet Moon in a very drastic way. Okay, now I told you about mom and all, like it also is a part of planet Moon and a planet Jupiter into role. Okay, you will find few people who are sadistic kind of personality. They will find happiness in others' sorrow. They will feel very happy when the other person is suffering. Okay, that's also due to planet Moon. Okay, it has a long list, guys. If planet Moon goes into malefic position or is weak, it has a long list of health issues. Okay, starting with dehydration, mental issues, bipolar disorder, unnecessary tension, unnecessary frustration, anxiety, panic attacks, phobias, suicidal tendencies. Okay, you will also have epilepsy disorders, OCDs, okay, addiction issues, excessive addiction, that too, addiction to you can say any kind of lust or any kind of drinks, any kind of smoking, any kind of addiction, okay, that goes to an extremity level, insomnia, sleep disorders, okay, psychopath issues, sociopath issues, okay, and sinusitis, cough issues, digestive issues. You know, like these people who are having these kind of symptoms, you will find one thing which I found on my own practical experience. They always criticize people. Even if the person is doing good, an excellent work or excellent job or excellent performance, they would never appreciate that person. And they would rather criticize that person at the back. They would try to destroy their fame, their name at the back. This is also planet Moon, which is weak. And you know, like the people who have planet Moon weak, they generally can't digestive issues, I'm telling. They generally can't digest the foods which are white in color, like rice. They have an issue with rice. They have an issue with curd. They have an issue with milk, lactose, dairy products and all. So for them, there is a suggestion, guys, do not take the dairy products in the night time. Take it in the morning time. Include it in the morning time, not in the night time. Okay. So, hormonal disorders. hormonal disorders have. Planet Moon is the ruling planet for every hormonal changes that happens in a human body. And also there is one other fact which I want to say you. In any language in the world, any language, be it any language, any part of the world, whichever terms that you use to express your emotions, planet Moon is the ruling planet for it. So that's why I'm saying planet Moon controls the mind. It is one of the most, the most important planet in astrology. Okay? You can't express yourself or you express too much, planet Moon. Okay? Now, what does it do, guys? If I go to the solutions part, planet Moon has a solution. Planet Moon, you have to apply the solutions or remedies throughout your life. Throughout your life, you have to do these remedies. Then only you will find changes, or then only you will find something improvement that's happening. First of all, talk to your mom. Sort out the issues. If that is not happening, then don't get into an argument. Be a silent person. Be a silent observer. Don't react. Okay? Keep quiet. When planet Moon is malefic, you either get very aggressive, as I told you in the starting part of the video, or you are very subdued. Okay? So, find out a place near your home which is totally quiet. Sit there. And trust me guys, this was told to me by one of the scholars. He told me, if you have any problem in life, sit under the peepal tree on a Saturday. He told me to sit on a Saturday under the peepal tree for 5 minutes, 10 minutes. I'm telling you, I have found miraculous changes in my life. I would request you to do it every day if it's possible for planet Moon, whose planet Moon is weak. Do it on a, start it from a Monday. I'm telling you, go to a peepal tree or go to a tree shade, sit there, sit quietly, listen to soothing music. Do not think anything. Listen to the soothing music. Concentrate on the music. Do not talk for half an hour, even to yourself. Just listen to the soothing music. My suggestion, listen to the Reiki music. You will have a lot of Reiki soothing musics in YouTube. Open that, listen to it. Okay? Keep yourself away from social network websites. Social networking websites. The reason, because it gives you an impression that the other person is living their own life and you are not living. You get a inferiority complex because of it. So keep yourself aware. Delete your accounts. Okay? Social networking accounts. See, the people who are having mental issues, I'm talking about them who can't generate that thought of changing their life. I would recommend them to always get a medication done. Forget about astrology. Practical solutions, get the medications done. If you see kind of improvement, I'll tell you what. If the person has a weak planet Moon, they might not also be watching this video. I'm telling you. If you're watching this and these symptoms are in your life, I'm sure that you are sound from your mind. You can change your life. But if you find someone who is not sound from his mind, and you really want to help them out, share this video. Okay? See, I'll tell you something. Try to eat home-cooked food. Okay? Try to eat food that is less spicy, less salty. Okay? Also, avoid having milk in the night. Avoid having dairy products in the night. Okay? Add guava to your diet. It really helps. Add guava to your diet. Have water and food that should be clean. Planet Moon, if it's weak, the persons, even if they have a water change, they get water infection, they get blood infection, they get food infection very easily. So avoid having those kind of food which are unhygienic. Avoid having water from outside. Try having clean water all the time. Okay? Spiritual solutions. One, start from a Monday. Go in the evening time, watch the moon and think that the, you have to always imagine, you have to have faith on these things. Think that the light rays are falling on your heart and it's really energizing your body. It's really curing your body. If you can chant Chandra Chalisa, that will be very good. There are few people I have seen, they take glass of water along with them. The glass is transparent, okay? They will take it and they will watch the moon through that water and they will take as it is a grace of what the grace of Lord Moon is into that water and they will have that glass of water. Okay? Pray to Lord Shiva. Pour water and milk every day if possible. It really helps out, guys. Okay? Try to include silverware in your daily life. Like drink water from a silver glass, silver jug, wear a silver chain in your neck on a Monday. And for those people who are short-tempered or get angry to an extent where they can't control themselves, on both of their thumbs on a Monday, they can wear a ring, a silver ring. That really helps. That controls their anger. That shapes their personality. Okay? Once you pray to Lord Shiva, the Shivling, it's always recommended to apply the sandal paste on your forehead. It really cures your planet moon malefic effects. You will find gradual changes in your body, in your personality. It really cures your whole life. Guys, my objective to make this video is not to earn popularity, but to solve your problems on a practical and a spiritual way. You might be of any religion watching this video. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much.